Grace and peace to you today in Jesus' name. For those of you who might not know me, my name is Todd Stepp. I pastor the Heartland Church of the Nazarene and Main Street United Methodist Church. I also teach worship in the online program for Wesley Seminary at Indiana Wesleyan University. I'm coming to you today excited to announce that I'm going to start a brand new small group in mid-August on the topic of worship. Worship is the fundamental task of the church. There is nothing that happens on this planet that is more important than when God gathers together the people of God to worship God. Worship began all the way back in the garden, and it is the one activity that will continue throughout all of eternity. The question is, what is authentic Christian worship? How ought we to worship God? How has the church worshiped throughout the ages? Well, the study that we will be engaged in is really divided into two sections. In the first section, we are going to look at our spiritual forefather, John Wesley, and we're going to discover the criteria that he used to identify truly authentic worship. And then we're going to apply that to us today. This is really the area that I focused on in my doctoral studies. I've written a number of articles and have taught on this topic in a number of places and at a number of events. This half of the small group will last approximately 5 weeks, and it should break in connection with New Albany Floyd County School System's fall break. After fall break, we will start our second half of the study using Robert Weber's video curriculum, Ancient Future Worship. And in this, we will catch a glimpse of what this authentically Christian worship looks like as we look back to the ancient church in order to move into the future. This section of the study will last approximately 5 weeks as well. Now, I know this study is not for everyone. However, if you have a liturgical sacramental background, or you're interested in liturgy and the sacraments or worship, or if you're interested in knowing more about John Wesley, or if you just feel like God might want you to be a part of this group, then this study may very well be for you. My hope is to be able to host this in our home, at least initially. That may change depending on the number of participants and where everyone's coming from. The time of the study will be determined by the participants. To that end, you should have a flyer to fill out. And if you're interested, if you could just check all of the different days and times that you possibly could meet, and then circle your preferences, one, two, or three different preferences. And if there are days and times that you know you absolutely cannot meet, if you could just X them through entirely, that would be great. Your pastor will provide a place for you to turn those in, and once I receive them, then I will get back in touch with you. I hope to see some of you in this exciting study as we dive deep into the worship of our God.